Hello, my lovely people. It's your Ebonge, the Ototayo, where they bring on Ebonge news all across the world, especially Nigeria. Oh, yeah, na base, mona gada yoma anyano na di tori, as it dey hot. So, guys, today news, we want to talk about the Nigeria Attorney General of the Federation, when he don't come outside on Friday, on the 22nd of October 2021. So, he come bring some statement concerning Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, the leader of Indigenous People of Biafra, IPOB. So, in Koto, say, as you all know, Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, the leader of IPOB, now day for the center of a subversive campaign against the Nigeria state. Say, Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, they do waiting, they do subversive campaign, instigating, and he, they use his brokers to direct member of the IPOB to launch attack on government. See, if you look to the ENSAS protest, October 2020, you do it in play to the plan of Nnamdi Kanu, because Mazi Nnamdi Kanu do it in use opportunity of the protest, they do it in command the people to go attack security personnel, government things, government official and facilities. Because of Mazi Nnamdi Kanu brokers, members of the IPOB, they do it in attack security personnel. They burn down police station. They attack correctional center, INEC office, the palace of Oba of Lagos, banks, hospital, shopping mall and vehicles, with other place where they see do waiting attack. So to the Mazi Nnamdi Kanu do waiting hijack the ESAS protest 2020, because Mazi Nnamdi Kanu he do waiting he take advantage of the ESAS protest to do waiting cause mayhem, when he cause many death of people. So I believe say many Nigerians they don't know say Mazi Nnamdi Kanu do it in hijack the ENSAS protest, but Malawi don't do it in come outside, come let people know say Mazi Nnamdi Kanu na e be the hoodlums when do it in come hijack ENSAS protest, na e be the people when you wear army uniform come they shoot innocent people. Okay, according to waiting in talk, be we answer some question, because a lot done they happen for the state since Mazi Nnamdi Kanu day for custody. So now we won't ask her. According to reports, he get one student when he just graduate for university for Benue State, when they wait for NYC, when he won't wait, go serve. Or no government bandits, they go do waiting, carry this girl, they can't do waiting, rape her till he die. For Makodi, this one where it happened. So now see Mazi Nnamdi Kanu na I see same people go hijack the Gabi. Now see Mazi Nnamdi Kanu na I see they do it and they cause this mayhem for Makodi. This girl now, person when he don't graduate, when his family say go school, he don't graduate, they made to go serve, they don't buy him. Now see Mazi Nnamdi Kanu come off for custody, go send people go cause this mayhem. We will go to another one again. Okay, the train when they pass Abuja Kaduna Road, Boko Haram bandits, they go do it, bomber, they attack this train. Now see, Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, now I see they cause this mayhem, abi. Cameroonian soldier, they come from Eo Cameroon, come do it, evade Taraba community for Nigeria. Now see, Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, see they cause this mayhem. So all the old killing by when they happen for the country, bandits they kidnap people. Now Mazi Nnamdi Kanu na they cause all those things. You know, and there Malawi cause it talk say some countries they, some people they when they do it, they sponsor IPOB. So they don't get some people, they don't find out, they know some people when they do it, they sponsor IPOB. They will see do waiting, reveal them to people. So that one don't come bring me to come ask. I beg my people. Because the thing I don't to ask myself. I know they get answer to her. How this man take graduate from a law school? Because they say come as I can't talk, say Mazina the Kano they do waiting, they insult Buhari, if they cause Buhari. So they see Holland for that one. Imagine the time when Obasanjo they rule. Buhari myself no come as I they cause Obasanjo. The time when good luck they rule. Buhari no come as I they cause good luck. The time when Yaradua they rule. You know, he insult all those people who arrest them for insult. Because if you talk of insult, when they insult president, that means the full Nigeria, they will arrest everybody, finish. So now, Mazi Nnamdi Kanu hijack ENSA's protest. But we still believe, say, Mazi Nnamdi Kanu see hijack price of food. Mazi Nnamdi Kanu see hijack Imo governorship election. Mazi Nnamdi Kanu see hijack recovered loot. Mazi Nnamdi Kanu na be the reason why Buhari they elected. Mazi Nnamdi Kanu see inflated the exchange rate. Sometimes common carry sense, you know, they for these people. So you see all these guys, I believe say they need to they sell recharge card for street. They don't need to they the position where they did so. So you see, say this government no go seems to amaze Nigerians. Everything that they find who they won't put the blame for yet. Wait till you don't get a fault. You know if you carry your own blame, they find who you won't put up for yet. So we don't understand that. Leave the court, make them do it and decide for the case. Won't be this one, you will come as I talk today. Tomorrow, I will talk another one. So now, no freedom of speech for Nigeria again. Imagine the way killing they happen for the north. They not see all those want to be anything.